I made this box on wheels for keeping stuff underneath the shelf using some cheap office chair casters. And I want to build another one to go in here using the shittiest materials I have, like this piece of plywood. Two of the sides will be these pieces of wood, and the other two sides are going to be this junk particle board that I've got kicking around. I had to cut it off a few times to get past the water-damaged part of the particle board. Cutting more rabbets in the end of the boards for the corners of the box. And sanding the old surfaces that I'm going to glue just to get better glue adhesion. I'm cutting rabbets into the bottom to hide the edges of the shitty plywood. I'm using a big clamp for a temporary squeeze just to slide those rabbets together. Trying to put a loose block of wood on both sides of a clamp can be frustrating. Oh, shit. Looks like I glued my box to the workbench. I have proper casters like these ones, but I'm trying to use up the shittiest materials. So I'm going to use some casters from some old bed frames on here. Now, to swivel properly, these casters are normally in a plastic sleeve like this, but even then they swivel ornery at best. And they're certainly not going to swivel very well in just a wooden hole like this. But I don't actually need these to swivel, I just want them to point in one direction so I can pull the box in and out. So I'm just going to use a couple of drywall screws to lock them in place. And someday the rest of the shop will be organized too.